public comment, Philip Nobile and Jason Gutman.
Good evening.
Good evening.
My remarks are directed to Chancellor Farina, but I hope you panel members will listen closely because what I am about to say should shock your conscience. My name is Philip Nobile. I was once a history teacher at the Cobble Hill School of American Studies, which you oversaw when you were Region 8 superintendent between 2002 and 2004. I am now an ATR, thanks to a corrupt investigation by OSI that put me in the rubber room and led the DOE to malicious 3028 charges. I refused a settlement and defended myself, resulting in acquittal on all three charges. But I come here tonight to implore you, Chancellor Farina, to terminate me for conduct unbecoming a teacher. Why would you do that? Because I have accused you of participating in a high-level cover-up of my region's cheating allegations at Cobble Hill, and then lying about your role to both OSI and SCI. The evidence of your shameful official misconduct is detailed in my J'accuse titled The Common Farina Nobody Knows, which I sent to you for comment over a year ago. Showing consciousness of guilt, you have not responded. Nor will you ever seek to terminate me, because you could not survive discovery or my cross-examination at the hearing. Better for you to cling to SCI's fraudulent exoneration, which, among many forensic lapses, failed to quote your perjurious interview. Final point. SCI inexplicably avoided examining the disputed Regents exams for signs of tampering that I and five eyewitnesses confirmed. But you could destroy my credibility by commissioning an audit that could conceivably prove that I fabricated the whole story. But you won't do that either, because, if I may say so, you are the Beverly Hall of the DOE, and New York City is the Atlanta of the North. And I urge you panel members to contact me so I can tell you about the vast cheating that goes on in the system that Carmen Farina doesn't want you to know.
Thank you.
Thank you.